See, I actually need to talk to you about that.
Hello?
Petra, hi.
Jean, I'm so sorry about your mother. I brought you some Czech comfort food. It's soup to soothe the nerves.
Maybe Rafael should have a bowl.
There's an old Czech saying, the heavier the borscht, the lighter the burden.
Well, I appreciate that.
Jean, I've been thinking about you nonstop since I heard the news. What?
Nothing.
Good. Now, do you want to eat that now or should I put it in the fridge?
What do you say? Up for some borscht?
Fridge is fine.
Finally, a reply.
That's it? This is torture. Petra, you gotta work on your text game.
Why are you acting so weird?
That's what I wanted to tell you. I think Petra has feelings for you.
What?
Romantic ones. I overheard her saying she wanted to ask you out even though she knows it's complicated. She said she had to speak her truth.
Really?
Right, where were we?
Soup. We were at soup.
It's the least I can do. Jane, you're important to me. I don't say it enough. If there's anything you need, call me. What's going on with you two?
Nothing.
Do you have romantic feelings for me?
What?
Roth said you wanted to ask me out.
Ew! Ew? Why would you say that?
I heard you practicing a call to Jane.
Not that Jane! It was like, it's a little harsh. I was talking about Jane Ramos.
My lawyer.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
That's exactly why I call her JR, to avoid this confusion.
Got it. So does this mean you're into women now?
Did she get the vibe that she likes you too?
It's more in the vibe. We had sex.
What?
Wow.
How was it?
Okay,
enough. I'm not talking to you two about this. Jane, I meant what I said. Call me if you need anything. Non-sexual.
Got it.
Because I would rather go to Chuck E. Cheese during flu season.
Yep, loud and clear.
That was unexpected.
Right. But we have to respect her wishes and mind our own business.
But
I have so many questions.